So good morning guys, we are coming on a Gwalior Zoo because
our Pradeep sir gave me this task, the documentary session, and we choose the place that is Gwalior Zoo. It is situated on the Phoolbagh.
So I am a Sachin Sikarwar
and I am Atul Tiwari.
We are started in the blog.
So let's see and come with me.
Yeah,
let's come. So guys, as you all know, this is a parking area of a Gwalior Zoo in behind of the me, and there are so many stalls, and as you all know, there are so many crowds because of today is a Sunday, and I choose this place. So let's come with us.
But Atul, why are choosing this place?
Because then as you know very well, I am from village and I don't know about this place, and you suggest me this place is good for visit, so that's why we choose this place. So I think we are lot of enjoy today.
Yeah, we are fully excited to shoot a vlog. So guys,
as you know, in behind of the me there is a line in which Sachin is stand in the line, and he is taking the ticket before entering the zoo. The procedure is we had to purchase the ticket, and Sachin.
So guys, we both are taking a ticket, and the price of ticket is 15 for each. So
guys, let's come with us.
Yeah.
And see the whole views, guys.
So today is a Sunday, so many crowd are in there.
Of the Gwalior Zoo is very amazing. So we are entering in the
zoo.
Main area of the Gwalior Zoo. Let's come with us.
Today is a very crowd, na?
Yeah, because you know, na, today is a Sunday. That's why. So guys, as you all know, there are so many crowds and the people are taking the picture. So let's come with us. Let's see. This is an ostrich. And I think he is enjoy very much.
I think he looking like a Atul.
No, it's not looking like me. Let's come with
us. Atul, I think she is looking like a Atul. Because Atul also look like that ostrich. Woman ostrich.
In back of the me, as you know, there is a black bear. And the weight of the bear is 127 kg to 145 kg. Let's come with me. I see a bear. There are two bear. One is playing with their house. The other one is playing with the ground. Let's come. There are crowds because today is a Sunday. Sachin, zoom the bear. Guys, as you know, see, the bear is playing with the grounds. Okay. Let's come, Sachin.
Guys, there is two macaw. One is a green wing macaw. Atul, please focus on the macaw. Yeah, you see that. Okay. The second is blue gold macaw. There. It's a very beautiful macaw. It's like a parrot. It's a parrot breed, na? Parrot breed. Yeah, come on. The Gwalior Zoo is a very beautiful because it's a very green environment. And there is so many animals.
In back of the me, there is a animal that name is a emu, and it is an Australian bird. So Sachin, focus on the emu. There are there are three emus. So let's come, Sachin. Let's come. Yeah, I am also thinking about. So let's come, guys. So our next animal is. Okay, so this is very close view of a black bear. So guys, the black bear is look like very beautiful. And say hi bear. I think he is angry. Okay, let's come guys.
Okay guys, we are coming on a near on a hippo side. So Atul, please focus on a hippo. Basically, they are found on Europe and North Africa. They are above 2000 kg weight. This is very nice. So Atul, how do you feel right now?
Sachin, really, I feel very good because it's my first time in this Gwalior Zoo. and the view is very beautiful. And guys, so guys, in back of the me there are a crocodile, so many crocodile as you can see. Sachin, let's focus on the crocodile. And the guys, they are looking like a dead bodies, but in a reality they have a quality and they look like a statue, but in a reality as a bird and any animal is came near to there and they catch the bird and eat their food. Sachin, focus on those crocodiles. They are very smartly. There are Indian crocodiles that name is a ghadiyal. So Sachin, let's focus on the ghadiyal. They also have a quality to stay in a statue. Guys, let's focus.
I think this is a more beautiful crocodile in other category.
I also like the
Indian crocodile.
That's why they are looking very beautiful.
This is a Gandhi Zoological Park map. Atul, please focus on the map. This is a very big area. And this is a bay on the
Gwalior Zoo. So we are going on this bay. We both are going on this bay.
There are so many there.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Let's go, guys. There are so many anacondas and they are looking very dangerous. Bro, I am very scared. So I think let's go from here. There is also a Russell viper. Sachin, it is also looking very dangerous. Yeah, I think we have to go.
The most dangerous snake
in the world. Russell viper. So guys, we are very tired.
See one thing, one interesting thing.
There
is a train.
There is a train, guys. This is a very enjoy moment for who are traveling in this train. Yeah. So guys, we are little bit tired. Oh, I think we have to come in this house. Okay. Guys, this is a very beautiful bird's nest and you can see there are so many birds. And the next, Budger Eager. There is no bird is available right now. And the guys, our experience is very good in the Gwalior Zoo. And the place is very peaceful and the people are coming for enjoying and know about. There is a beautiful train and the children's bye, and all the children are enjoying very much in this train. So guys, we are coming the beautiful, very beautiful
white tiger
of the white tiger.
This is very angry mood. They're walking like a go their side and come on the again coming. There's only one
guys, what is the look of the white tiger? Yeah. And so many people are watching white tigers. Yes. Sachin, let's go. I think the time is running.
So guys, there is a barking deer. He like a small rat.
Let's come, guys. In back of the me, there are a playground in a Gwalior Zoo and so many children are enjoying and playing the so many games. Also, there is a mini train and the people are enjoying in the mini trains. There is a small waterfall. There are children boating. And as you can see, there are so many people are enjoying and enjoying very much. And we both are also enjoying there.
But we both are also
Yeah, because the time is too shaken. Sachin, have you want to drive this car?
No, uncle are not allowed to drive.
Yeah, because this is for our children.
So guys, there is a leopard house and they are found on the all over India. And guys, leopard are walking on this side. I think Atul, you catch. You focus on the leopard. It's very tough because leopard are not stable.
Because he is walking. Okay, guys.
He is continue walking.
I think you all are able to see the
leopard are coming on the good side.
No.
Yeah.
He is stand back. Okay, I catch the leopard. So guys, in back of the me there are two tigers are sitting on the ground. Sachin, focus on the tiger. One is looking at me. And it does look like very dangerous. Other side. Okay. Its place is very dangerous too. There are two more tigers. They are playing with each other. And they are enjoying very much. Let's come, Sachin. So guys, I gave the some information about the Gwalior's zoo. And this zoo is established in the year 1922 by the our royal family.
Mother of Sindhia.
And guys, if you want to spend a good time with your kids, so this is a very beautiful place for a wildlife experience. And you have to come here and spend your whole the day and enjoy them. So guys, tell me how you enjoy in our both videos. Yeah. Are you enjoying?
In my opinion, this is a very green environment place. Yeah. So I am very happy to visit.
I am also very happy, and this is my first time to in this zoo. So I really enjoyed it, and thank you guys for watching our video.
Thank you so much.